Hey guys, how you doing? This is your boy Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live. We have some breaking news, huge news. FSD Pharma signs binding LOI to acquire Therapix Biosciences, a NASDAQ-traded pharmaceutical company focused on the development of cannabinoid-based treatments to create medical cannabis industry innovator. Look at this. Unbelievable news. It is exploding post-market. They are acquiring a $4.42 NASDAQ company, and the stock has exploded post-market. It is up to $7, up 58% on this huge breaking news, and you're hearing it first from here, from your boy Rich. Transaction combines two highly complementary businesses, the significant production and distribution of medical and recreational products by FSD Pharma and the premium and differentiated medical and pharmaceutical brands by Therapix Biosciences, brings together highly competent scientific and business leadership teams to execute upon a shared vision to deliver proprietary cannabinoid platform technologies to both professional and retail markets globally. Transaction strategic partner. Part of FSD Pharma's interest to pursue access to international capital markets to attract high-quality, high-profile financial and strategic investors to participate in accelerating company growth plans and establishing a strong position in cannabinoid research space. I'm so excited I can't even speak. Transaction focuses on Therapix proprietary IP and related technology and assets pertaining to all clinical stage pharmaceutical assets applications. Therapix Biosciences shareholders to receive $48 million USD of FSD Pharma stock. The transaction is subject to the shareholder approval of both parties and further subject to additional preconditions required to be met prior to the closing the transaction, no later than 3 months following the execution of a definitive agreement. Wow! I can't believe this. It is up 81%. Oh my goodness. It is exploding as we speak, up $3.58 on this news. What is Huge gonna do on this huge news? Unbelievable. HUGE in Canada, FSDDF in America. Oh, K9 in Frankfurt announced today the signing of a binding letter of intent, LOI, to acquire Therapix Biosciences Limited. Unbelievable. This combines two highly complementary businesses and creates a medical cannabis industry innovator focused on the research and development of advanced cannabinoid treatments. FSD Pharma is going to explode tomorrow. Therapix Biosciences shareholders will receive $48 million USD of FSD stock upon closing. We talked about this. The transaction is structured at a fixed price of $48 million USD, 62.4 million Canadian, representing approximately 130 million Class B subordinate shares of FSD Pharma and nearly 10% of the company today. The final number of Class B subordinate shares and percentage ownership of the company will fluctuate based on the 20-day averages of FSD Pharma stock closing price on the date the transaction is finalized. The transaction is arm's length and no finder's fees have been paid. It is anticipated that the common shares of the company will continue to be listed on the Canadian Securities Exchange, CSE, and Frankfurt Stock Exchange, and the company intends to apply to list on the NASDAQ subject to regulatory approvals. Wow! Woo! This is huge news! Congratulations to everyone holding Huge. The terms of the LOI will be superseded by a definitive agreement with FSD Pharma and Therapix intend to execute within 30 days. Oh my goodness. The intended acquisition of Therapix Biosciences at this time is a pivotal step in the evolution of our company by entering the high-value medical cannabis market. In addition to growing products for the direct-to-consumer retail cannabis market in Canada, we are now developing a new class of novel cannabinoid-based treatments for several central nervous system disorders, including chronic pain, fibromyalgia, irritable bowel syndrome, and several other disease areas. With this acquisition, FSD Pharma is signaling our commitment to furthering very high-value pharmaceutical R&D clinical programs centered on cannabinoid molecules, a number of which are actively underway at several distinguished medical institutions across the globe, including, among others, the Therapix investigator-initiated phase 2A study at Yale University Medical Center in the U.S. for Tourette syndrome program. Oh my goodness. This is such big news. The preparations for commencing anticipated subsequent phase 2B studies at the Hanover and Munich University Medical Schools in Germany for Tourette syndrome program and collaboration with Asuta Medical Centers in Israel to develop the therapeutic products in the field of sleeping disorders. Our strategy also involves pursuing access to the international capital markets to attract high quality, high profile financial and strategic investors in the space who can participate in and assist with the accelerating our growth plans and establishing a strong position in this area. This is such big news, breaking news. What do you think about this news? If you like this news, please smash the like button, comment down below, share the video everywhere. Remember, if you're winning and I'm winning, we're all winning. FSD Pharma signs binding LOI to acquire Therapix Biosciences, a NASDAQ-traded pharmaceutical company focused on the development of cannabinoid-based treatments to create medical cannabis industry innovator. Wow, the stock is up 109% now at $9.25 after market. This is crazy news. The stock is exploding and I'm looking at Huge. What is Huge doing after market? It's not showing what Huge is doing after market. This is insane. It is still climbing now up 119%. Oh my goodness. Now remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Do your due diligence, do your research before investing anything we talk about here on Rich TV Live, up 126% now on the news at $9.99. This is your boy Rich. If you're not winning, you're not watching. I'm out. Peace. It just broke $10.